Hey everyone, it's Thursday, and guess what? I am done for the semester. Well, almost. I have to turn my paper. But after I do that, then I'm completely done for my entire first semester of college. Now, hopefully, I just have the grades to match it. So the topic of discussion for this week was, how do we feel about getting kicked off of YouTube? Like Matt said, I think that someone just, like, hacked us. I don't know why they would or how they got our password, because only the five of us, or however many of us are on here, know it. Yeah, it kind of sucks because we did have, like, over 60 videos. And a lot of us, not gonna name names, delete their videos after uploading them, so we won't ever get to see them again. Yeah. But other than that, I'm a little stubborn about that. Because my favorite video is my Walmart video. So, I'm kind of mad about getting kicked off YouTube because now I can't view half the videos that are in my favorites because they're all from this channel. So, that's basically all I had to say about that. Killian, I only got to watch your video once and, because on my computer it wasn't working for some reason. And I don't remember what it was about. All I remember is that you're the first one for the new Entourage 2009, and you're gonna have French Fridays, Francais Friday. That'll be fun. Matt, don't do drugs. It's a bad thing. Don't do them. They're bad. Sarah and Amanda, that was basically a lot of bickering back and forth. It was really entertaining to watch. And I love the song, If I Could Turn Back Time. It reminds me of Will and Grace. And then, Caitlin, I'm sorry that you were sick. And Razzles are amazing. They're like my favorite candy ever. Just so y'all know that. And it reminds me of 13 Going on 30, that movie. It's a good movie. And I'm sorry about your loss. And I hope you feel better. Today, my roommate just left for Christmas break. It's sad. So she's gone. My other roommate, who lives back over here. When she's leaving, sometime tonight. And then I have to do a bunch of cleaning and stuff before I get to leave tomorrow. And then, when I get home, I get to go to Matt's party. It's gonna be fun. And I am home for a month. I'm excited. But yeah, I have to finish printing off my paper because my printer ran out of ink. So now I have to use a different printer. It annoys me. Yeah, but I guess that's it for Thursday. I have to do everything before 7:30. I'm going to watch a movie, so. Oh, and last night, let me tell you. Last night was amazing, okay? 80s movie night in 002. It was so much fun. We watched Pretty in Pink, and then we watched Breakfast Club. And there were people here who had never seen Breakfast Club. Come on, one of the best movies ever made, right? So, they watched it. It made me happy that they finally saw it. Oh my gosh. But yeah, that's it. I guess I will see you all later. I have to clean. Oh, and by the way, I'm trying something new with my hair. But it's just like, kind of go back, but not really. So, comment about that or whatever if you want. If you want to, you don't have to. Bye.